FC Tulsa to try and get an equaliser here. For El Paso Locomotive FC to see the game out. Here's Marcus Epps. Epps now, is this the chance for the home side? Good ball into the box. Dyer heads it in, was it in? It is now! De Costa has a brace on the night. It's late drama here again at Wallop Field. FC Tulsa 2, El Paso Locomotive FC 2.
Get another look here at the replay, but Marcus Epps holds the ball up. That's what we were talking about. Get your head up, look up. Moses Dyer with a great header, forcing Benny Diaz to make a save. Rodrigo.